Greetings, fellow terrestrials. Thank you so much for coming back. If you're new here, I'm just kidding, but maybe you'll consider it by the end of this video. Today we're showcasing the Canon Powershot A80, which is actually what I'm looking at right now and what you're looking through right now. So this video is being captured on it. I'm going to show a couple little clips of things that I've captured on it, video mode, and also, should have turned that on silent. But, and also I'll show some photos. You'll see I have a lot to learn about this camera. And I did take it with me as the only camera with me. I don't know why, but I did bring it as the only camera with me to my hometown, Enid, Oklahoma, when they did the tree lighting for their Christmas tree. Enid's doing a thing where they annually bring in the largest live-cut Christmas tree on the planet, and it's pretty cool. We had supposedly nearly 30,000 people at that event. Not quite sure, but there were a lot of people. It is insane. But obviously, you know, my desire to showcase this camera sooner than later might have gotten the worst of me, or the best of me, I don't know how you say that. But I, you know, I should have very well brought a better low light camera, and yeah, obviously I have my phone, but you know, some of these Digicams just really have a hard time in the darkness. But the one thing that I really did enjoy, and this was kind of why I chose it, was because of the fact that it has a hard time in the darkness. The lights really stand out. It's like almost all you can see is the lights shining in the dark, and I really thought that that would be a cool vibe. So, you know, we've got a lot of other types of showcasing we can do in the future. This is just a simple showcase, so let's get to it.